Oh my God.
Dude, when I came in here, it was like Niagara Falls was happening in the basement.
Today is a holiday here in the States. It's not a real holiday. It's called President's Day. It's just a stupid holiday where nobody works and it makes it really hard to get anything done. If they have holidays where people don't have to work during the week, why don't they have reverse holidays where everyone has to work on the weekends? Huh? If I were in charge.
She don't seem to care.
Dear Canon, quick question. What were you possibly thinking when you thought it was a good idea to put this little button right here? Let me explain. This is the Canon G7X, widely regarded as the best point and shoot for vlogging on the market. I agree that it's the best point and shoot for vlogging on the market. But why? Why does it have this stupid button right here? It's really a super huge big deal because when you use this camera, you use this flip up monitor right here so you can see yourself, so you vlog like this. Now, when the monitor is flipped up, you can't hold it from the sides, there's no way. You can't hold it from the top because the monitor's in the way. The only way to hold it is like this. Your thumb lands there and your other finger lands right here, directly over this button. Finger, button. Finger, button. Finger, button. I'm holding it like this. I'm recording. This happens to me all the time. I accidentally push the stupid button, and what happens? It cancels my recording, stops recording, and asks me to enter a nickname for this camera. Who gives a camera a nickname? I give my dog a nickname. I don't need to interrupt a shoot to give my camera a nickname. Now, to simply bitch about a product, that's just complaining. I prefer to offer solutions, because that's constructive.
We don't seem to care, but my love is real. Lonely is the night. Wanting him to hold me tight. Deep shadows surround me.
And there we go. The piece of the CD covers the button, so no matter how much I squeeze, it will never activate it again. Tape holds it in place. Whew. Okay, really snowing out right now. This is Griffin. He and I shot an awesome movie a little while ago. He's like a 360 VR specialist. And we shot a 360 movie wherein we buy like illegal counterfeit purses. It's a pretty sensational video, but we just sort of finished a lot of the busy work on it, so maybe I'll release it this week. This is the really, really gnarly scene where like the dudes that were selling the counterfeit purses just started screaming at me. These are the guys that weren't happy to see me.
This is very, 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 very crazy right now.
Very, 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 very crazy right now.
So I'm gonna finish this movie soon and I'll post it, but it's 360, so you can spin the camera around and everything, and we're just like buying illegal purses.
Yo.
You see Deadpool yet?
No, I'm sitting on my floor in my new apartment. I'm frustrated.
Perfect.
You wanna go see it right now?
Yeah, let's go see it right now.
It's gonna be how old are you?
22.
Pleasure.
Yeah.
Let's go, we're gonna be late. You coming to the movie?
Nah, I'm heading
back.
Godspeed,
sir.
Good to see you again, buddy.
I'll let you know when I post this 360 video.
So excited.
Flat tire?
Flat tire.
You got nice ski goggles on, though.
How else am I supposed to see?
Last night in the sub-zero weather, we attempted and failed to see Deadpool. Today, in the blizzard, snowy, we're going to see Deadpool. Also, I'm just kind of excited about this movie. I don't mean to like be promoting it. If it sucks, you can count on me saying it sucks. Check out my hair. This is what I'd look like if I had gray hair like Max Joseph. Kind of a good look. Wow, look at this.
It's supposed to turn to rain.
It's 25 degrees out right now.
Made it to the theater. Okay, all right. How are we doing on time? I just realized I'm bringing a huge camera on a huge tripod into a movie theater. All right, going into the theater, turning this off now. Drop my camera again. Just finished Deadpool. It was pretty great. Scale of 1 to 10, I would say it's like a solid 8, 8.5. It was like, they pretty much nailed it. I lost my little brother. Holy snow, look how much snow there is. Exit's locked. Dean, I'm at the bikes. Where are you? It's a problem with having one bike lock.
All right, dude. See you later. Good movie, Ian.
Yeah, man.
Good luck getting home.
You got a little, yeah, I got it for you.
Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah, sorry I ate all your food.
No, it's fine.
Later. Whew.
Riding a bike in the snow, never easy. I have slick, bald tires on my bicycle. They are not made for this kind of weather.
Covering some distance. Good luck on that flat tire.
Thank you.
I'm back at the office. Jack just called me. He said a pipe burst or something like that, and there's flooding in the basement of Beam headquarters.
What's going on in here?
Water pipe broke. Hi, water pipe.
In this office.
Bathroom.
In the bathroom.
Yeah, okay.
Jack!
Yeah.
Are the Pop Tarts okay?
Pop Tarts are fine. The Cheerios are okay.
Oh my god.
Dude, when I came in here, it was like Niagara Falls was happening in the basement.
Did they shut off the water?
Yeah. It's done. It was look at the ceiling. It was pouring down. It was like sheets of water when I came in here on the second floor.
Oh, what a disaster. Not the end of the world. Just a little flooding. Not our fault. The building's problem. They're gonna deal with it tomorrow. I'm going home. He
doesn't know. Holy
shit. All the snacks are here.
Oh my.